San Diego County now reporting four straight days with fewer than 1,000 new coronavirus cases. Nearly 900 positive tests were announced yesterday, along with a dozen new deaths. Almost 80% of eligible San Diegans are now fully vaccinated. The county also says that case rate is four times higher among the unvaccinated.